crash in Saugus taking down power lines. This happened on Essex Street at Grove. The car here crashed right into the corner of a home. Power crews are on scene. The fire chief says that the driver had a medical issue that caused him to lose control of the car. That driver was taken to the hospital with minor injuries.